Sunny Leone, the adult entertainment star and now Bollywood's actress, is advocating birth control as a prevention measure. But we don't mean birth control for humans. Confused? Sunny Leone has undertaken her role as a campaigner for People for Ethical Treatment of Animals, PETA, so seriously that the sexy siren is now going all out to create awareness for birth control measures for dogs. What's interesting to note is how quickly one film old Sunny Leone has managed to create waves in B-Town. She was last seen in filmmaker Pooja Bhatt's erotic thriller Jism 2, is now enjoying every bit of the fame. She will be seen next in Ekta Kapoor's upcoming production, Ragini MMS 2, and she says that she wants to be taken very seriously as an actor. In fact, the actress has a particular penchant for item numbers.